Jeff is now a tanker truck driver, or container truck driver. Beware, motorists. He is out to get you. So yes, this is our very rudimentary 18-wheeler. First time I tried to build anything half decent. Still a piece of shit though. But we're going to have a little bit of fun with it. So with this, can we jump the gap? yeah. Let's put the power down a bit. And go.
It's so beautiful.
Nah, our truck apparently doesn't have enough power. Look at that trailer. Oh my god! It's a flawed design. Maybe if I should steer at the sun. Oh! Oh! Collect them all! Ah boy, what's happened to Jeff this time? He's having a little bit of rocket love. Let's skip that level. Let's see if we can do something else with our mighty truck. Can we do a U-turn with the truck? Can we assign a key? Yes, we can. T and turn the power right down. Alright, our truck is attempting to do a U-turn. Oh, come on, let me have a chance to actually push the goddamn button, you stupid game. Let's change this to W. And... that. So it was the steer. Here we go, steering. Oh yeah, boy! What do you mean? I failed. That's a bit arse. Fine, we're gonna go around that corner faster. Come on, go truck! Go truck! You telling me I fail? Yeah. Oh shit, low bridge. Snap. Success! Our truck is awesome! I don't think our truck can do that. Head on collision. I'm sure our truck's strong enough. Our truck is awesome enough to... Truck versus thing! No idea who's winning. I lost? Oh, bullshit. But it's now time for the ultimate test. For the truck, can we do a figure of eight? Before my computer absolutely lags out. What an awesome truck. Oh yeah. Also, we're missing a part right there. T. No. S. And we'll turn the power to 24%. Go truck! Go truck! Oh, low bridge! Boink! And we've lost our exhaust. Nah, we don't need those. Who needs exhaust? What have the exhaust ever done for us? Nothing. Alright. Here comes the checkpoint. Oh, don't want to miss this. Oh, look at this truck. Beautifully handles this track. Except I'm getting a bloody slow frame rate, that's for sure. Oh, tight turn. Oh, like a glove. I think we've lost a few more parts. We're missing a wheel from somewhere. And we've got no brakes. There's no brake function. Come on. Turn. Turn. I like how the rear turns on its own. It's pretty nifty how I did that. Just like a normal cab and trailer. And through the exit, with a flurry. Well done. Awesome truck!
With rockets are off!
Man, that's stable as. Look at the majestics. This. Oh, we're getting a bit of... Oh, the trailer's... Oh! Oh, I think Jeff's about to lose his license. Holy crap, look at that bit go. And that was the story of Jeff the tanker truck driver. So trucks, bits of truck everywhere. Alright, still waiting on the next update for a few more levels, but if you think of anything else you want me to build, say it right now. Number of broken joints, almost every damn one. Alright, next time everyone. Yeah, boy. We are going! We were going. Aw. No! Splat. Well, I didn't fall over, so... Crank that shit up, yeah. Woo! It broke. I am not surprised by this. Yeah! Flawless victory! That was awesome. Crunch. One more time for shits and giggles. Whee! Whoa. Boing! What the hell? What the? Amazing. See you later, guys. Bye! Be back for dinner! Amazing. Let's just make it stupidly tall until my computer crashes. How does that sound? So let's just get rid of this. We don't need any of this. Crap. Wheels. Who needs wheels? I just want to make it stupidly tall and then he can fall over and die. So... Large, and then we need a large and large and large. Large and large. Large, 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 large. This will work fine. It's my computer. Oh, there's the goal down there. All we need to do is fall over. Total destruction! And we collect it all in a neat little pile. Why don't we just stick a single rocket to make him go forward? There we go. 1%. That's not really working. More power. Whoa, that looks so awesome. Whoa. It's like a... Oh, I had to see it. That was awesome. Let's zoom out as much as we can and do that again. Oh, that's cool. I like that. It's like a whip. Hi-yup! Play. That's so cool. Do we actually lift the bottom off the ground? We do. It's like a giant... We made a giant whip, people. And then it breaks. Amazing. How can I put a rocket in there now? Let's make it taller. Yeah, boy. Wow, we've got a great view from up here. It's beautiful.